Chris Oscatino, I'm going to ask you one more time. If you're excited to see Shiloh tonight! I think you guys can be louder than that for Shiloh. Are you guys excited to see Shiloh? That's already. And if you guys didn't know, this is it. But after the show, after we're done, and after Shiloh comes up here and walks the stage, us and her are going to be at our merch tables, hanging out, doing the signing, the picture. So if you guys want to come meet up, you can meet us. It'll be awesome. I'm going to talk to you guys for a minute, if that's cool, about something. I don't know if any of you guys know who we are, or if any of you guys know our story at all, but we've been fortunate enough to have a lot of help getting to where we are today. Tons of support from family and friends and teachers, or not teachers, producers and stuff like that. Anyways, we've got a lot of help and support along the way, and we'd like to give it back and pay it forward by getting on this stage every night and giving 110% for you guys. Support for you guys coming out to shows. No band can get up here and do this for a living. So thank you guys very much. I'm sure you guys know what it feels like to have some help once in a while. I'm sure you guys have had a teacher or a friend or a parent stick out their neck every once in a while for you. And if you guys want to pay it forward, there's a way you can tonight. At the merch table, there's an organization we at The Latency really believe in called World Vision. How many of you guys came in with friends tonight? Okay, that's good. So I think it's about $35 a month or something like that to sponsor a kid. But if you get together with two friends, you can make it as little as $10. It's less than Ryan pays for his Tim Hortons every day. So. It's not that much. So maybe one day Saskatoon, maybe one day us and you guys and the kids of today. That's a cool fight. I really like that. Maybe one day us and you guys, maybe we can change the world. You guys think we can change the world one day? You guys can start tonight by changing one child's life at the World Vision Table. I feel so weird we haven't properly introduced ourselves. So give it up for Jonathan Leib on the drum set tonight. What about Matthew Gendron on the bass? What do you guys think about Ryan Stead on the bass? I'm Kevin Lenny, we are The Latency, thank you guys so much, we got one more song, you guys have been amazing. This is our song operator.
Yeah!
I mean, tonight,